This game has an Easter egg that's so random, but that any OG gamer will love. In Crysis 2, there's this mission called Dead Man Walking, where you have to rush through this building without wasting any time. But if you decide to explore a little, you can actually come across this button that has no interact key. Once you hit it, you can now sprint down the hallway and jump over this barricade to find an unmarked elevator. Now press the button, and a surprise is waiting for you inside.